What's up?
Nothing, just, alright, let me get my repair tool out. Seems like some stuff's broken around here.
Yeah. Let me start recording. Video.
Oh, look how much work you've done. Alright, are those trees growing right there?
Hmm, let me see. They may be, yeah. I'm not too sure about those. I'd like to say yes and just leave them there, though, so don't destroy them. I'm hoping that's what they are. But, yeah, so. Modern... You need to go to cave number 7 to get the modern axe.
Okay. What is cave number 7?
It's just another cave. It's called the Hanging Cave, I think.
Okay, well, you wanna know my problem with the hanging... Oh! My to-do list is fixed. All it says now is find Timmy. That's all my to-do list says now. Find Timmy.
Where is my to-do list, actually?
Oh, bestiary, geez.
Stats. Oh, it's stats.
There's a TV star's wife dies. Oh, we're like a TV star, apparently.
Yeah, we're their wife. Our wife was a TV star and she died. Apparently.
No, TV star's wife dies. So we are the TV star.
Oh, you're the TV star. Whoa, I didn't know that. Cool.
Interesting. Yeah, you kind of look like a TV star.
You look like a Mexican, and I'm gonna show you really bad. Okay, all I know is that it's to the north, near the snowy area. Or to the right of us.
Well, first things first, I need to eat.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I don't need to eat, but we definitely need dynamite, because I know there's...
Some armsies around.
There might be. But they're mostly towards the front of us. You know that big open area?
Yeah.
There's actually, they set up a base over there now.
Sounds simple enough.
What did I do?
My advice to you is to pack
dynamite.
Edible dried, and then a full thing of water skin.
Okay, hold up.
If you've got sodas, use some of those.
I need some snacks, booze. Take 2 meds with you. You don't want to run out of medical.
Yeah, I have full meds.
I'm hoping we're gonna find some shit in there. If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm pretty sure this one's filled up. It hasn't rained too much. Oh, our bunny.
I'm gonna put up some decorative drawings inside our home.
Okay. Yeah, those two seem to just always turn into that one, which is, yeah. Also, I found a new water source. If we have a pot, we can go to that pond right there, heat up, like, boil the water, and then we have infinite water. Very nice.
Yeah, you can just boil water.
So, I don't know. You want to talk about something while we're walking over there? I mean, it's probably going to get cut out, unless there's action, but...
I don't care. We can talk about anything.
Well, my cousin showed me... she's pretty cool. I don't know if you know her. Her name is Madison.
Kind
she's of. In some of my old videos.
Is she? Isn't she in our Discord group, or...?
She just uses Double D's thing. No, that's Madeline. She's Madison.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Quick question. Where do we find batteries at?
Caves.
Well, damn.
I know.
Because my plastic torch is out. It's almost out.
I have a full set of batteries. I recharged them. I don't know where I got them. I think I had found...
Because I had batteries, too, but I don't know where mine went.
Oh, yeah. We find them in caves. So,
All right.
I think they're up... I think the cave's up there. I'm not too sure. It's just a cave.
Okay,
I found this map, but I don't have it open right now. Since I can't.
So you're ready to go?
Let's see what I have on me. Yeah.
I have a full thing of sticks, so full thing of sticks, full thing of rocks. I am I'm prepared for this journey. I'm gonna go on ahead and craft my upgraded stick.
I have exactly 1 stick and 39 cloths, so we should be good. I also have my torch, which should be fine because I have another set of batteries. You good then?
Yeah, I'm good.
No, do not light the dynamite, thank you. I have 4 pieces of dynamite. I think that should be good.
Yeah.
It's not supposed to be a lot of mutants in here. There should just be babies. A lot of babies. But I know the general direction. I don't know where. If you want to search up Cave 7 and the entrances, go ahead.
No, I'm good.
Hold up.
Alright, go on.
Near bed.
I'm gonna chop down a tree.
Did you want to say something or?
No, I'm good.
What the fuck is that? Is that in your hand? Is that a giant spear?
Yes.
But don't hit me with it. Stop poking me!
The only thing that sucks about the spear is that you can't block with it.
You throw it, yeah. I also laid down some more markers because I found a few areas. Mostly of which I looted, but I got chased away too fast.
I don't even see any markers, honestly. All I see is home and purple. That's it. I don't see any more markers.
Weird. That doesn't matter if one of us, you know. But yeah, I think... No, I don't think it's that cave right there. I don't think it's that.
Mm-mm. Well, let me go walk over to it and see it, because my to-do list is clean.
Ah, fuck me. Do I have any healing herbs? Yeah, I do. I don't want to use my actual medication until I need it. Meds usually heals me right. Is that an alligator or a turtle? Or a lizard, I mean.
This is a lizard right here.
Okay, yeah, I could tell. Bunny!
Oh, you got it?
Dead. Yeah, dude. Oh, check it. Oh, yeah, bunny skins.
I got the bunny skin.
Oh, okay. I got some, too. Weird.
I got
We should be looking for Cave 7. Cave 7 or Cave 2.
Either one. What's the name of this cave?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
Cannot carry any more booze. Oh, then I should probably make Molotovs first.
Indeed. I will do said thing, too. Come on. Can I just combine a bunch of them?
No.
Nope. That would be useful.
That's the one thing I don't approve of in this game, is that you can't craft an item multiple times.
Some things you do, like a torch. But... Oh, it's getting hot in here. Okay.
I think I'm going into the cave. Okay, there we go. I got the to-do list.
Does it tell you what number cave it is?
No, it just tells me the name of it. It just tells me the name.
Oh, what name is it?
The name of this cave... Wet Cave...
Mm-mm, that's not where we need to be.
Yeah, remember, this is the one where we needed the scuba gear for.
Mm-hmm. All right. Which we could find later, but right now...
Well, we already know where one cave is, so why don't we just go over and see if it's the one we need to.
Which one is it?
The one across the water.
Because that's dangerous as fuck.
Yeah, but...
Like, that's super dangerous. I don't even know where it is. It's just probably
gone. No, come here. No. It's the one that, you know, it's up the hill. It's, like, right there.
Just be careful.
Remember, it's the one where we found the armsies.
No, they are on the hill. They're right there. Yeah, we found the armsies and we were chased by. And then we got stuck in a cave. Yeah, I remember it plain as day, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of like it happened a few days ago. XD. Roar.
Roar XD.
Roar XD.
White berries.
Also, do you have any sodas on you?
Yes.
Don't drink them unless you're out of stamina. Or if you really need it.
Okay.
They actually give you... It's actually like a
Yeah.
You
know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I know.
I figured that out too late. Do you remember its exact spot?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, let me find out which one this is.
Oh, lag.
Yep, it always lags when you go into them.
Pretty sure it's the hanging cave we need.
This might still be the wet cave because it hasn't given me anything to do.
Fair enough.
Alright, well that's fine. Because I know where another cave is.
Yeah, okay. I'm almost certain this isn't the cave though. Because it's way up north.
So towards the cold lands, you would say?
Towards it, but not directly in it.
North, right here. I'm heading directly north.
Huh. It must be right up there. I don't know how high I was when I
saw
it.
Oh, and you actually can hold the compass and the thing out, so that's nice. There's the cockpit. Yeah, so the northern lands.
Past the cockpit. It's up here. It's up there. Ooh, I've been down this path before, so I know when we need to be cautious, and it's getting late. Rip. Yeah, up here. Trust me.
Come on.
I'd get your katana out or a flashlight.
Okay. Well, my flashlight's dead, so.
Or a torch. Preferably. Or something. I don't. Okay, so that's my hotkey now. Good.
All right. Let me know when I need to light it.
Yeah. I mean, when it gets dark enough, you know. can't see. The pathway is... Oh, wait, I have a marker in the beginning of the path over here.
Oh, there we go. I see the marker now.
Mm-hmm.
I think I have to rediscover the markers. Once you... When you leave, you have to rediscover them.
Yeah, I don't. Luckily.
Let me look at my map.
I might, actually. Oh, no. No, I don't.
Oh, it even shows the cave entrances, the exits, too.
This is the second marker that I had to build in a panic because I was being chased. Very funny. Okay, this way. This is actually... Oh, my God, no.
What?
Okay, it's getting dark. Don't like this whatsoever. Just be ready to run. I'll give you a signal. The signal will be...
Red bird, or something.
No. It's oh, gonna God, be a... there's a dick in my ass.
That's a pretty good symbol.
Vagina.
I like how I'm on medium settings and I'm getting worse frames than if I were on high settings.
You're in the forest. Oh, here's the path. Okay. Let's follow this path. I'm sure it could lead to great places.
I need Yeah, me too.
What was that? Please tell me.
Find a way into the sinkhole. Yeah, what? It's the sinkhole. The sinkhole's nearby this area.
Oh, heck.
Yeah, hey, oh, wait.
Yo, dude, look, a lake. Should
a
I jump?
A river. Hey, you need to eat yet? Cause I do.
You want to take a rest?
Let's take a moment. Let's just take a moment. Set up a temporary fire. All right, I'll do it.
Code Foxtrot if you see something. I think I'll cook me some food just in case. Oh God, I'm cold and wet. That's the story of my life. the more we go north, the bigger the risk of getting frozen like this. Like I am doing right now. Hold on, gotta build a torch. I'm getting frozen today. Man, I'm so glad it decided to rain last tonight. Am I right?
Yeah.
Boy, this is such... Ow, please.
Okay. I'm so glad that you're providing for me.
Fuck you, man. Oh, God.
Hey, I killed another lizard. I shall take his skin.
I wish I could go to the website, because it does have, like, a where you are now feature. But I can't.
Really?
No, I can't. The recording would get fucked up if I try to open my browser. Wrong way.
Yeah.
Which way are we trying to... I mean, you could do it if you want to.
No, I'm good, because I'm recording, too.
Alright, fair enough. Oh, yeah, and Virginia makes less noise than the other...
What makes less noise?
Virginia.
I shall provide the torch.
No, I already got it. Too late.
Well, nice.
It'll provide us both warmth if we get separated.
Raccoons?
Yeah, I saw them right up our house. They've been here.
I can't believe I set myself on fire.
How?
I don't know, plant, but I did.
Could you at least die, like, quieter, please?
No.
Fair enough. You are dying. Oh, wait, cave 2! That's the one near the house. The old house. The old location. Sister location. That's near the sister location. Haha, FNAF jokes, XD.
Roar. No.
Hey, what? Okay, what if there's arms he's chasing us and he's... I mean, that would make sense, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, wait.
We're close. You went the wrong way. Yeah, it's this way. Straight forward. Speaking of what, I need to stop for a minute.
Why?
Relight my torch.
Same here. Once we get in the cave, we will no need torch. I wonder if caves are cold or hot.
Actually, I think you can freeze depending on the cave, you can freeze.
I meant like in real life.
Caves are cold because they are not exposed to daylight.
Oh, that is true. You would think a cave would be hot, you know?
Yeah, man.
Man, this is a lot safer than I thought to travel over here.
Surprisingly. Yeah. Alright, on my way. Sorry.
Do you see that light over there?
What light?
Across the water. You see that?
I don't.
Behind the trees. There's bite behind the trees. Yeah, there's a, what's it called? A patrol over there. We should probably go down. I'm pretty sure this is the wet hole. That's what she's...
Let's see.
We're going down into a wet hole, Alex.
I have not received...
I need to go down quickly, because I'm freezing.
I have not received a to-do yet, so this is probably the wet hole.
Nice. My arm is twisted. Oh, please light. Okay, here we go.
Man, we haven't been down here in a while.
Is this the wet hole? I can't tell.
It's gotta be.
My torch ran out. No. Why can't I have fucking...
This is the very first one we ever explored together.
True.
Yeah, see, there's water.
Actually, false, because I couldn't go down here because it was... And I was freaked out because... The wet hole. XD.
Yeah, this is the first one we were ever in. Remember the chicken man?
How did we miss it, though? That's weird.
No, dude,
so
this is
cave 2 or 7.
This, I don't know. This is probably the wet cave because of the water.
Because I researched cave 7, thinking we're going to go there.
I don't have any... If we go down there, I already know what's going to be down there.
What's down there again?
It's the water. Little... Oh, no.
Did you die? What? How?
I fell.
You didn't die.
I fell.
I'm
dead.
You didn't die?
No, I did die.
Oh. Nice one, genius.
Save me.
I'm just sliding down the rope. Nice one, genius.
I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident.
Nah, that's
damn it.
Okay. We all make stupid mistakes because we're
yeah.
stupid. Hey, more bars!
Can you please get me up first?
I thought I did. Hey, dude, I have those lucky numbers.
Thank you. You. I appreciate you.
I already still laying on the ground after I got you up. Oh, more watches. These people were a big fan of watches. Oh, more pills. I will take that. Thank you. Oh, my God. Please, stop hooking those up. I need to light my torch. Stop
yeah, I remember this.
Lucky numbers.
Yeah, I remember this is where the babies are.
Really?
Yeah, I remember you were like, our first time ever with babies, you were like, oh my gosh, there's babies, run, and then we ran. You didn't really talk to them. You didn't really even fight them either. You just kind of ran.
Weird.
Oh, look, a light. Oh, look, camp.
I'm going to get pissed if this does not work this time. Light the torch, stop picking up lucky numbers. Oh, hey. Did we build this?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I don't know.
This might have just been there, naturally.
More bars. I'm not looking at that. I need my torch. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, cave.
Look, there's something over there.
Where?
Right here.
I see lights. Bring it! Oh, shit. Violent! Ooh. Yes.
Just meds.
Laws. Oh, I'll take them. I ain't complaining.
No, I'm not complaining either. I'm just saying, like, you know, like,
oh,
it's meds.
Oh, I can't carry anymore. Can I carry more rope? No.
I'm gonna freeze.
What's down
again.
Here?
I think that's the chicken man fight. I don't know. Give me a minute. Let me look around.
Yeah
look, maybe. See, hey, there's something over here.
Hold on, I'm lighting my torch. Never mind. Gotta remake my torch. Yep, I'm still freezing. I wish it was daytime, so I didn't need this.
No, go the other way, 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 go the other way. Run. I'm out. No. I'm out.
Nope,
not doing this. I'm not doing this.
No, we have to.
No, I'm already gone. I've already, okay, I'm coming
back. I'm back down the road.
Oh, my God.
We can fight, Virginia. There is a, there.
I ran in there thinking it was going to be, oh, shit. You scared me. I ran in there thinking it's going to be babies, and all of a sudden, Virginia pops up on my screen.
Well, Virginia makes babies, so there might be both.
Oh my God, that scared me. Not cool, Virginia.
Where is she? He.
You know, as we say in America...
Mother of God!
As we say in America, fuck you.
Yeah, true. As we say in America, fuck you. This fire is getting on my nerves.
Alright, just go around it. See? How easy that was. Alright.
Oh, no, I need a snack bar. Okay.
Okay.
You got a Molotov?
Yes. I have one out.
I'm Lord Ma! It's gone, and I'm scared.
She's gonna be in the darkness. She's gonna be like up ahead, really close. Cause I ran up, and she was like right here.
Oh. Did she? I think she disappeared again. Man, she must have a
smaller
partner.
No, I hear her.
She's to our left. Something is moving to our left.
I don't like this.
Well, I don't like that. I keep running out of torches, but I can't do anything about it.
Can, though. Stop building shitty torches.
How do I build better torches?
I don't know. You tell me. Oh, take that! Just... Got her good. Make and she's charging. She's charging. She's charging. She's charging. Got her again. Got her good.
It didn't work.
Plant, I need you. I need... Move! If you're not gonna...
I got scared because it's still red on my screen, but I have full health. There she is. There she is. There she is. She's stuck. Wail on her!
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Jesus Christ.
Haha,
she cannot come in here.
It's like when you do anal and you need to, like, recharge your...
Whew, holy fuck, man.
Is she dead?
No.
Well, hello. That is not Virginia.
What is it?
That is Mr. Naked Man. No, shut up. Take this, no penis. Come at me, no balls, no balls.
I got him. And I missed him. Okay. He's just, I got him! And then I epically and utterly miss.
Surprise. Guerrilla warfare doesn't work with these guys. He runs back, doesn't hit me, and he runs back.
Why? See this? I hate when that happens. It's like it goes through the legs. Get him now while you have the chance.
Hold on, he's on fire. If I try. There, oh god, he fell towards me. I thought he was... Okay, Virginia, where are you?
We should offer her food.
It's time, pussy lips. Come at it. You're gonna die either way. Just make this easy, please. Oh! How many does there? The babies grow up? Jesus Christ.
Alright, move forward, plant. Move forward.
Actually, oh!
Get up there! Hit him again!
How do I know there's not another one?
Cause
he did faster than us. Hit me with your warmth, maybe, but don't. Here he comes!
Oh, fuck!
Cover my ass!
I got you. Virginia's not on the way yet.
Ow, ow, ow. He hit me. Oh, okay. Medication.
No.
What is he doing?
He's trying to come after me.
He's the waters. I forget to dodge, but then again.
Get him.
Can't have to request you stop hurting my friends.
Oh, no.
She doesn't go past here.
No, she does. She's chased me to the door. She's chased me to the door, trust me.
Yeah, she stopped.
Where is she?
She's right there. I see her. Is there two? No. She just has a lot of legs. Pussy lips! Hold on, I got something. I got something for her. I can't see. I need to see when I got something for her.
Got it.
She's coming back. Something's coming back. Nope, it was just Guerrilla Warfare guy. I missed. Yeah, I like how he's like, yo, man, that ain't cool. He got super close, though.
Had to make sure I hit him. What two?
Back out.
I can confirm.
I think he's dead. I can't tell. I ran out of stamina.
I will confirm for you. Flares are useless. Like flare, the flare gun is useless.
Yeah, I can't see. I'm just wildly swinging.
I think you got him.
I have destroyed him. Oh. This must be a new dance move. Look how he lays.
Alright, you want to go get this thing?
I mean, we've got it a few times now. I think it's too late to turn back.
I'm so scared. I really don't want to run.
Ma'am,
in there
can we just have a modern maximal lead? That's a no, and she's coming. Oh, I see her in the distance. She's getting there. She comes. Here he comes. She comes.
Ooh, got her.
Is this why she has a vagina? I think so. She's a big pussy. Here she comes. Here she comes later. Man, she isn't good at this, is she? Oh.
She's right there.
Oh.
Oh God. I was in the middle of something.
Run back.
I'm out of flares. I'm out of things. This isn't good. I'm out of booze. I'm out of Molotovs. I'm out of everything.
I can give you... Are you out of cloth?
No.
Okay. I can give you booze. I have 4 booze. Actually, I have tons of Molotovs. I can just give you straight up Molotov. Unless you want to hold the torch.
I'll hold the torch. I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid.
Let's go.
To make a stand.
I'll even get in and whack her once or twice.
Don't. That doesn't work. It's a Molotov that gets her. She's going to be in that corner one time. Oh. Don't hit her.
Got it. Work. I hit her.
Oh, shit. Ah, it did work. Come on.
You just got to dip around her. You know?
Close your legs, bitch. Literally. Stop trying to hurt me. Boy! Girl, sorry. I don't want to be a genderless asshole. So. Relight your torch.
Yeah, I know. Doing so. It's working, at least. I'm hitting her. So I'm doing base damage. I'm doing hit damage and burn damage.
Yeah.
While you burn her, so it's like...
I see her. Why are you chasing me?
Because you're the one who hit her.
Go! I have medicine, boy. We got her! Can I loot her body? No.
We did it, dude. Alright, let's go explore... I think this was Larry. No, this isn't. Never mind. Mm-mm. What was that?
Guerrilla warfare, dude.
Oh, that's... damn.
Oh, it's Starver. Man, they are really fast.
Remember, we've never been past here before.
Are we not going to kill this guy?
We will, but.
Ooh, I'm almost certain it's in here. Or not. I might be wrong.
What are you
hitting?
Badass.
Hearing? A table.
Oh, I didn't see a table, so.
No.
Alright, we need to...
Because I racked him. Get pranked. It's just a prank, bro. Get out of the way, Alex. I don't want to hit you. Oh, no, I don't care about you hitting me. I just want to hit you. Oh, there's two. Lovely. Oh, my God. There's a lot. I can't see. This is a problem. Energy mix here. Oh, Alex, back up now. Ooh, some of them are dying.
Yeah, dude,
I can't see.
I know, I can't either. New item added to the to-do list. I need to investigate.
Not a good time.
Lighting.
What are you doing? Shut up. He's having a panic attack. Leave him alone. Why? You're making this harder on both of us here. Boy. No, boy.
I killed him.
Down. If he's still whining, he's still alive. Oh. Yeah. Desist.
Nice work.
Is that all
man.
Of them? There's one more. So keep on the lookout. But I'm pulling out my torch.
Pulling out my own.
Let's search. Before we go even. Oh wait. Oh come on.
What?
Hold up. There's a... What is this? This looks like a... I don't know. I don't know. Just random cave noises scare me.
Plant? I seem to be stuck.
You are? You can't move?
Kill me.
Put away your torch, please.
Okay, here. Torch. Oh, I gotta go do chores, though, right now.
Oh, come on, Alex.
I can't! Alright, kill me, I'll get up, and I have to go do the thing. I really do. I have no choice.
Okay. Now you're in the rock. Great.
It'll be quick. It's, yeah, hold on. Give me a second. Let me test.
Can you move?
Hold on. No.
We can't restart the game. I haven't saved.
Maybe we should build a temporary shelter together, and we'll use that.
What do you mean? Could that work? I mean...
Oh, I'm completely glitched, I think.
Why?
Because, like, my screen is doing, like... Yeah, I think I'm glitched.
Let me... If we save here and restart the game, you think...
I can't even pull out my items, dude. That's the thing.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm under the map.
Yeah, that's where I went. Maybe okay, if I save. Sleep... Let me sleep first. Sleep first, try that. Hold on, I'll save.
Okay, well, I'll
sleep.
Sleep.
And maybe if when I wake up again, I can move. Nope. No. Well, shit.
Rerun the game. Or...
Well, let me go do my chores first and then do it right.
Yeah.